This is a school experiment that I came up with. So it was District Day of Design, and this is one of the projects I did. It's science, and it's build a self-propelled car. This was meant to be sent to my teacher, so I don't mind if I say, "Hi, Mr. Gertzmeyer." So, yeah, I hope you enjoy this.
Hi, Mr. Gertzmeyer, it's me, Ella, from your class. And this is the first day of the
Day
of Design. And I did the self-propelled car, and I'm using a hair dryer, and I built this Lego car. It took a half an hour or so. And so, yeah, let's get right into it. That was cool. That went really far. All right. Hope to see you soon. Bye.